Hi, I'm John with Roundabout Woodworks, and today I'm going to turn a pin. I was given a chunk of post oak, which is in the white oak family, and it had been sitting in somebody's firewood pile for years. It was about 16, 18 inches in diameter, or 16 or 18 inches in length, and about 10, 11, 12 inches in diameter. It varied. And it had been sitting for quite some time. It was full of amps and checks almost all the way through. But I was able to get a bowl blank out of it, and that wound up being a 9-inch diameter bowl. A couple of box blanks, actually 4 box blanks. One of them is not going to be any good to turn, but, so let's call that 3 box blanks, and some pen blanks. The first time I saw anybody turn a pin like this was on videotape. Dennis Stewart, one of his videos, he turned a pin like this. And his went together real easily. And I've seen a couple other people turn them on YouTube, and theirs go together real easily. I drill a 1/8 diameter hole for the ink tube, and a 5/32 diameter hole, and enlarge the 1/8 hole to 5/32 diameter to actually hold the nib. I don't think it's actually called a nib, but the part where the wide part. You're also going to see me burning some grooves on the pin. And the reason that you don't see smart people using copper wire is because by the time it gets hot enough to burn the wood, the heat, copper conducts heat so well that by the time it gets hot enough to burn the wood, it also was hot enough to burn your fingers. But the burns heal, I guess. Anyway, the reason I use copper wire is because I'm not smart, and that's all I had. I didn't have any other wire. So you probably shouldn't use copper if you can avoid it. Anyway, I'm going to make a pin out of post oak. Enjoy the video. -91 degrees in the shop. First thing I'm going to do, square off the end so that I can drill a hole down the end of it. This is going to be our post oak pin. Cracks, no knots. This is a 1/8 bit. It's about 6 inches long. Get the hardware store. I think I got this one at Home Depot. Thank you. I just want it to go that deep. Go a little bit further, it's not a big deal. Gotta go at least that far. Beeswax doesn't help it drill any better, it just keeps the chip from sticking to the flute. Yeah. I'm gonna let this dry a little bit before I put a hard finish on it. Actually, it's not gonna be a hard finish, but probably gonna be wax because I like it. Okay, what I did was I just extended it another 3/4 of an inch. I want to put it tight, and it's not turning true now, so I can't do anything with this part of it. I'm going to turn a tiny ball on the end, and it should be close enough to true. Now I usually have to get a little tool to put it down. And a chunk of wood. Actually, I'm going to do it. There you have it.